You're about to be sent to the homeworld of the Skrull. There you need to steal a device called the Muonic Inducer from Galactus, who is presently attacking the Skrull planet.
Why is Galactus at war with the Skrull?
He's not. Galactus is there to consume the planet.
Whoa! This dude eats planets? I gotta get a picture of that.
He doesn't really eat them. He has machines that convert the planet into energy he can absorb. One of those devices is the Muonic Inducer.
I wouldn't think old Galactus is going to be too happy with us trying to steal one of his toys.
No, he won't be. Which is why I'd strongly advise against any confrontation with him. Galactus is one of the most powerful beings we've ever encountered.
That would explain why he feeds off entire planets. But how does he choose which worlds to consume?
He has a herald for that. A scout who determines which planet's next on the menu.
Well, at least we can count on the Skrull to help us out.
Not necessarily. The Skrull are a warlike people who've attacked the Earth several times before. They'll most likely see you as enemies.
Wonderful. So if Mr. Universe doesn't completely crush us, the Skrull will be happy to finish the job.
Yes. Is that a problem?
No. Just wanted to make sure what the teams are.
Well, good. Now get moving.
Team, you now stand on the Skrull homeworld. They are an alien culture who've tried to enslave humanity several times. They'll attack you, but remember, your primary goal is to locate Galactus so you can take his Muonic Inducer.
Got it. As tough as you look.
Convert the planet's magnetic field into a shield he uses to protect himself. On the off chance you'll have to face Galactus, it'd be in your best interest to take down these generators.
Nice try, punk.
Da! Yeah, why not? Sure.
Okay. You gotta do better than that.
was easy. So tough now, are you?
No! You should pretend you're unconscious.
What are you doing here, humans? Are you the ones who brought Galactus down upon our world?
Why they are here doesn't matter. Let's destroy them anyway.
Agreed, Pybok. They will be forever the enemy.
Stay your hand, my brave warriors. We may have use for these creatures. Humans, I propose a bargain. If you are truly here to battle Galactus, then you will require knowledge that I alone possess. Knowledge of a weakness of the Planet Eater. In return for this knowledge, all I ask is that you open the main hangar door so that my ship can escape the destruction of this planet. Trust me, humans. Your lives depend on it.
I am the Super Skrull, the mightiest of all Skrull warriors. I possess powers equal to the Fantastic Four. It would be a grave mistake not to choose me as your guide.
I am Pybok, the Power Skrull. Biogenetic engineering has granted me incredible strength and superhuman endurance.
I am the Super...
out.
Will do.
Sure.
Yeah.
Anyone else want some?
Affirmative.
Right.
Definitely stronger.
Anyone else want some?
Why not?
So, you still live. You humans are more resourceful than I'd thought. Fools! You should already know that Galactus has no weakness. With the thousands of civilizations he's faced, do you think he'd still be alive today if he was not invincible? Yes. And I'm also going to have you destroyed. Super Skrull, Pybok, attack!
The Empress is wise and just. We are honor-bound to obey her.
Yes. And now we have the privilege of carrying out her order to kill the human.
Will do. Will do.
Affirmative. Don't do that.
Critical situation.
got it.
Deadpool.
Spider-Man. Captain America.
your eyes open.
Spider-Man.
Let's hit it.
Right.
Right.
Affirmative.
Sure. I want to fight somebody who doesn't smell like old cheese.
didn't go right.
Cyclops. Colossus.
Vengeance is mine! Sure.
Save my kinsmen. Well, don't waste your time. They're not worth it. They forced me into the Super Skrull program, where I was tortured with medical procedures and drugs. The pain I endured was more than any creature should have to suffer. They are all guilty. All of them! Now stand aside, weaklings. For I will not be denied my vengeance. Prepare for...
Yes.
Here.
Uwanik and Deuce are on the double. Uatu says we're running out of time.
I can't thank you enough for defeating Titanus. No, no, I must. Of course I insist. I'm feeling good now.
Colonel Fury sent me to aid you in battling my old master. True, he is mighty. But if we work together, we can slow him down. Three of his machines are nearby. If you reconfigure them to malfunction, it should cause a feedback loop that will render Galactus unconscious. The Inducer is what powers the three machines. But you won't be able to get to it until Galactus is out of the way.
I might have made you my herald.
Well done, my friend.
Impressive. I would not have thought you'd survive an encounter with Galactus. But you must return to Earth now. Doom has grown quite a... Once you are done...